Say that by other demons, bro. So yeah, f*** you guys, like, f*** with your mother. Oh. I'm done. I'm done.
Calm down.
I'm done, Xavier. I'm old girl is back, full rage.
Take the lead.
Welcome back! Yo! I was over.
Awe mensen, welcome back to another episode.
Zo moet je doen. Awe mensen, welcome back. Awe mensen, welcome back.
Shut up.
Awe mensen, welcome back to another episode that just talked the most professional about
specifics.
Professional. Yo! Welcome back to the most professional and professional advice show in the world. Mike, Randy. Nou, guys, maar hé. Ja, nee, ik gevangen, nee.
I must.
Nee, bro, fuck mensen.
Anyway, ja, yeah, guys, welcome back to a new episode. I hope you guys are doing well. If you're new, man, subscribe to the channel. Join the channel. Kijk, I'm not gonna lie. We're the funniest threesome in. No, no, homo. We are the funniest threesome in South Africa. If you are denying
it, then fuck you. I was beginning to violate.
Come on, man. This is for the underage.
Sorry, people.
Right. On the show, guys, you knew we answer problems of the youth and the people are watching us. If you want to send any problems, you know what I'm saying? We put stickers on our Instagram, you know what I'm saying? Just talk. Or on my shirt. One of the two. Anyway, first problem. 99 problems, lol. I smoke too much. Alright, you're gonna die, bitch. Okay, guys, I've done not the autopsy, but I've cut the bro open. You know what I'm saying? A cadaver. It's a dead guy. I've seen lungs, you know, I took it out of his chest. Yeah. The stuff was blue. With like holes in it, bro, because of all the ancies he was smoking.
Yeah, all the Stuyvesant.
And a Marlboro Rotman, like cheap good name. So if you
Chicago.
Wanna
Chicago.
So my brother, if you wanna I don't wanna say your name, but if you wanna die, smoke.
Keep on smoking.
Don't say it like that.
Nah, Kiki boom. So to me. My best advice, man, go search what happens to your lungs when you smoke.
Too much.
That can't go much. Elbow.
Nah, bro.
That's not
gonna
help,
bro. Go, Kiki.
That's gonna inspire him. No!
I need it to look like that. I need purple lungs.
With a hole in them.
Bro, go search.
He's probably there in his room.
Fucking.
Kiki, I was.
I told you,
bro. He was out to do it.
B. I was name.
My advice is just do whatever the f. You wanna do.
Can you, bro?
If you wanna smoke. If you wanna
Tibi, I disagree because why? This idiot, I'm playing on it, maybe you are, but he's coming to us with these problems, so we need to be real with him, like a real
like
brother.
Okay.
Kiki.
If you wanna live longer, then stop.
Listen, your health, your health is priceless, so. If you want to stop smoking, go search what happens to your lungs when you smoke too much. Go search for a before and a after.
He wants lung cancer, so.
Bro,
that's gonna happen.
Bro, Kiki, so.
Your lungs are gonna be fried, bro.
Kiki, if you want to stop, man.
Destroyed, fried, bye.
Oh, so dusty. But like, bro, do it. If you don't want to take our advice, then bro, then just die, bro.
Ah,
fucking Thanos lungs, purple lung. That's your fucking nickname on the channel, purple lung. Bro,
take it from us, bro.
It all depends on you.
We care, man. We care. We're gonna give it to you real. You see, Durban was burning down.
You got to
deep. You wanna burn?
Magigis is still.
You. Bro, yeah. It all depends on you. Just good luck.
Can you calm down?
Good luck.
So my cousin is pregnant and she's saying I'm the dad.
Oh yes.
What the fuck?
This is the stuff that I'm looking for, bro.
Wait.
The stock was built
on cousins.
On cousin territories, meneer.
Uncles, bro. And aunties.
Kiki. First of all, you're going to hell.
Wait.
There's no turning back.
Kiki, bro. I was gonna say, first of all, your baby's probably gonna look hideous.
Yeah, bro. Your baby's.
That man.
Your baby's going to be fucked. 7 legs. 3 dicks. 4 nipples.
2 eyeballs.
2 necks.
You know what I said? 2
eyeballs. I said 2 eyeballs. 2 eyeballs.
I meant to say 2 toes.
Kiki.
Like a dinosaur.
Kiki, super relaxed, man. Kiki. This is my last piece of advice on cousin stuff. Kiki, bro. You have to be so fucking mentally twisted to f*** your cousin in a...
No.
In a
bust,
you
know?
Nah.
To bust in your cousin, bro.
I don't think he's mentally disturbed. I just think he's too horny.
Nah.
Ek is too horny, man. Ek nah, nie my cousin, bro. Ek has respect.
Yeah, but you don't see your cousin.
It's a...
What if she comes up to you?
Nah, what?
But I don't want to name my cousin.
Oh.
I would rather put my tongue
in home. I would rather be naked in front of me now.
I would care.
Bro. Exactly.
Bro. Because she's a bro to me. Bro. All my girl cousins.
Bro. Our family was raised on good ground, you know. Spiritual. Bro, kiki, okay, so ne? Kiki.
Deep.
Kiki.
Deep. But bro, we're not in church.
Kiki, bro, I'm only 24/7.
No, he's not.
But you don't see me fucking my cousins and saying fucking cock. Because yeah. I have respect, it's wrong. I have self-control.
What the fuck?
Huh? You have a problem, you have a huge problem. Bro, to cream pie your own cousin. Just think, bro. Your cousin is pregnant with your child. You two are also cousins.
It's not. It's just, he said he thinks.
You said I'm gonna say.
Get the test. Make 100% sure it's your child. And if it is, then that's my sure.
Yeah, bro, stop f***ing your cousin, bro. Moon, there's 7, there's billion,
is what it is.
Bro, there are
guys,
billion, guys, more than a billion women.
Bro, I know a lady, she's married to a cousin, bro.
But as a year, alright?
Yeah.
Nah, okay.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, like, it's not wrong.
To f*** a cousin.
I mean, it's not against the law.
Oh yeah.
So don't say it's wrong, because it's technically not wrong, but morally,
let's see who goes to heaven and go to hell. I will see you there, bro. I got your wave. Hell no. Say that by other demons, bro. So yeah, f*** your cousin and f*** with your mother. I'm done. I'm done.
Calm down.
I'm done, Xavier. Our car is back, full rage, testo. I'm done.
Bro,
if you want to have sex with your cousin, go on. It's your life. Go long, love long.
Whoa.
You have the freedom. It's not illegal. So enjoy yourself.
Whoa.
But remember,
God, guys.
Yeah. But remember, yeah. Copy. But remember, if your kid, ne?
Calm down.
Remember, if your kid has 4 feet, don't. Kiki boo, don't blame this dog, man. We
feel horny. 100% sure.
Guys, I think you need to calm
down. Javi.
Listen, we've established. Okay, the baby's gonna look like an alien.
Whoa. There's no clarification that is his child. So we can make analysis or assumptions.
Tipi.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. No, understand. But the fact is, he f*** his cousin. Still, And you can beep that out, I genie on me, bro. But what's your name to expose? I will expose you, Jay.
Anyway, yeah.
Yeah, good luck. Hey, you're not a Jay.
This is a more deep question, Owens. Why do guys cheat even if you give them everything they want and need?
Yeah, hello, baby.
Okay. I think it's because.
But I love me too. They never did me see that much. If I ever. Anyway,
people. What is the latest one?
Shark in the water, you swim with a look.
I think that.
Oh, back! I'm gonna go, but I feed the description. Rewind around.
Okay,
copyright.
Nah, they won't. Kiki.
I think it's because the boy is sick and insecure.
What?
Insecure.
What does that mean?
TB is speaking a new language, bro.
TB is speaking Zulu.
Sorry, guys, I'm TB speaking French Zulu at the moment, so my
English. Insecure. It sounds like French, bro. Insecure. Insecure. You 100% didn't give him everything he wants and needs. I'm not a goat, but I fit the description. See back around.
You wanna rebel on baby lyrics?
What's
rebel?
Guys are just horny, bruh.
I don't know what else to say.
Kiki. Maybe he lied to you.
Kiki. No, he cheated, so obviously he lied. Kiki. Oh, wait, no one cheated. She's asking why do guys cheat even if you give them everything they want and need. Wait, pause, go.
Maybe
girls do the same.
Mm. Yeah,
same you know shit. Actually, girl, I don't.
It's both ways.
I don't understand girls, but like they say they want nice guys, but they don't want nice guys. So then you get a get a guy. Whoa,
that was great.
Then you get a guy that licks her totally. Ach, licks her. I'm sorry, I was gonna say toes.
That licks her totally. Super confidence.
Then you get a guy that like licks her. You know what I'm saying? And that's everything she wants, and then that cunt will go for a bra that has more money or power, or it's the same. So, Kiki, let me just be honest, bro. I lost the problem. Let me just be honest with you, ne? A guy will die like anything. A guy will downgrade just because he's horny.
Yeah, Kiki,
some guys, not all guys.
No, Tippy, let's be honest, bro.
Nah,
if you, Kiki. If you
don't believe that shit, man.
If you are giving a guy only your vagina, ne? That's it. You, which one? You say everything, ne, bro?
Kiki, bro.
Bro, I'm too tired, bro. I don't have any advice for you. Fucking
man,
Kiki,
don't give up, Kiki, man.
Yeah, man. What's wrong with you?
Cock, man. Zaki, he's made dumb, ne?
Why are you getting mad?
This is a deep question. It's not. It is, it is. Maybe you stink down there. I don't know.
My lord, you got a fish paste.
Oh, but you can roast it.
Maybe you smell like a black tuna. Oh, black puddle chance.
Kiki, point of the story is we don't know. We don't know. So,
no, we do know. I just said.
What?
Guys are horny beasts.
Mm.
If we see a nice bum, even if the face is a one, bro, you are tempted.
Kiki.
No, don't even lie.
Yeah, bro.
Don't lie.
If the face is a one and the body is a seven.
Oh, she's yes. Automatically not a one anymore.
Nah, she's a three.
She's dollarable.
You? Why
do guys cheat even if you give them everything? I believe girls do the same.
Yeah.
Thank you, lost for girls, and let's focus be Christian.
You probably.
Now, must I read it again?
You probably.
See this man.
Dated a boy.
Hold on.
Not a decent guy.
This man is taking me for a joke.
But no.
You asked me 4 times how to read the problem. I read it all 4 times. Ne? Now, he's saying I must read it again. Yeah. Why didn't I clap him?
My bro, this is a deep one. I must think.
Kiki,
why do guys cheat? Okay. And even if you give them everything they want and need,
I have no idea. Just give up, me. No matter.
I said it. I said it. Guys are horny, okay? And you probably aren't giving everything he wants and needs. Look for the four, but I love me a threesome.
Kiki, calm down. I still got a record deal. Kiki,
no, so 2 years is
close. Sony, sign me!
To be honest,
I get the
advice.
Kiki, no, 2 years. Kiki, good luck to you and the fuck the relationship.
Look at the time.
This is gonna make sense. The first 2 problems. Oh,
so
weird. That it's entertainment. And we also, this is a real problem.
Yes, this
Say not question. Leave. Sorry. Huh? Nah, bro.
You need to calm down. Do
push-ups. Yeah, man.
Do a few push-ups, bro.
Yeah, had ik dood.
You clearly are giving him everything he wants and needs. You know what I'm saying?
Go with it.
A guy will only cheat if he's not... If there's something missing, so he's gonna go look for it elsewhere. Is that fair?
Yeah. So, good luck to you and... Yeah, good luck. I have no advice.
Fapping.
Right.
Yeah. For you guys that don't know, fapping means is when you take your hand, né? And then you squeeze the living hell out of the tip of your tully. Waiting.
He's watching me, bro. What can I see me?
Bro, they know it, man.
This is life lesson.
You saw the other ladies. They were 7 years old watching porn.
Yeah, bro.
Kiki, the internet is what it is. You know what I'm saying? If you don't like what we say, get the f*** out of the video.
Kiki,
Fapping is busting a nut.
Yeah.
You busting gallons of semen on Kiki, yourself.
Kiki, if you do it 5 times a day,
every single
week, you need help.
Couldn't you let my statement marry?
But, sorry. But if you do it 2 times a week, that's cool. Then you are...
All I'm saying... No. I recommend you don't do it at all. Because why?
Mm-hmm. Go get the real thing.
Yes.
Nah, bro. I was under the age of 18, eh? Don't get... You know what I'm saying? So much.
No, but these
so
people...
They must use their...
No, these people are ending from 13 already. So, I would suggest try and not do it at all. I promise you, you're gonna... Mentally, you're gonna be stronger. You know what I'm saying? It's gonna motivate you to get a real cunt. Because you're like, you're gonna be horny all the time.
Mm.
You're gonna feel... You're gonna have more testosterone in your body. You know what I'm saying? You feel healthier. Your skin's gonna be nicer. Hair's gonna be nicer. You know what I'm saying? You're not gonna feel as tired. You're gonna have energy. If you busting your elke every night, bro, you're gonna have no desire.
You're gonna have a cardiac arrest. A fucking heart attack.
And you're gonna have a whiskey tully. That means it.
Yeah, bro.
That means your ED, erectile dysfunction. That means your thing is not gonna work. And here's a scenario.
Snail dick.
Wait.
Yeah.
Here's a scenario for you, né? You with a rich girl.
Lazy.
With a rich girl, fat ass. Everything you ever wanted. You know what I'm saying? It's going down, Buddha. Your thing doesn't work.
Oh, yes.
Because why? You were stroking.
I'm just jumpstart,
you were. You were choking. Can I get my moment?
Sorry, man.
Yeah. You were choking the yell out of your thing. On the end. Now that thing doesn't want to work. That's embarrassing, bro. It's ever do the best of us. You know what I'm saying? But, and ask yourself this question.
Do you want a normal looking tolly? Or do you want a blue or purple one?
Or skewed dick.
Or a triangular one.
Or a dead one. It's up to you.
Kiki, bro, if you are gonna bust a nut, I'd recommend
once
or twice a week.
Yeah. Once.
If
once. Max. Once a month. Guys, it takes 5 days. For that stuff to come back, bro.
Mm.
Do you guys know that?
Yep.
It takes 5 days for your sperm to regenerate. So you basically busting life out of you.
Mm.
Every time, bro.
What?
It is. Fucking a whole baby.
Busting. What?
If you busting. Nah.
And remember. Last piece of advice. Kiki, and remember. If you are fapping, né? Fapping a whole lot. Remember to drink a lot of water because you are definitely going to die from dehydration. if you are fapping,
what the fuck?
If you are fapping every single day, bro, fucking kill us, kurk door.
Experience talking.
Ja, meneer, bro. Ja, bro. Experience, meneer.
Never experience a dry throat.
Nee, bro.
Anyway,
guys, I'm just being honest.
Appreciate if you guys.
Klaar met je jongens.
Is een woord en een bit.
Fucking, I'm speaking from experience, bro.
Oh,
a whole lot.
Word of advice, né? Thank you for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed it. That was a really nice show.
Yes, sir.
Subscribe if you're new, guys.
Tiger Beats, first link in the description.
Every link is in the fucking description. Carl_KL.
Hey, play
See you guys next video.
Later.
Thank you, bye.